Greetings, my esteemed audience. I am checking in with a quick reply to SVT. So SVT, the Swedish equivalent of the British BBC, they have made a little series about Sweden's history, and in one of the episodes, they portray the Western hunter-gatherers as looking like sub-Saharan Africans with blue eyes, which of course raises the question, is this how this population group looked? No, absolutely not. Not even close. A good representation is this fine picture right here. Boom. This is how our dear forefather looked like. So, a European gentleman with dark hair, dark skin, blue eyes. This is one of the population groups. Then we have Anatolian farmers and we have Indo-Europeans, also known as Aryans. So anyway, this population group, which is the topic at hand, dark skin means a tanned European, a southern European or a Swede in summer. So you can look at this picture of me as well. First and foremost, of course, to admire my physique, but also to get a good look at my tan. Swedes can indeed get quite dark in summer. So this is what we mean with dark skin. We don't mean the features or the skin tone of an African. We still mean a European, but with a bit darker skin than perhaps what you see on me right now. This is my pale autumn skin. Usually it's darker in the summer. Completely normal and natural. The main point of this video is that this is how a Western hunter-gatherer man looked like. This is a good representation of him. And we can also look at this picture where you see the highest concentration of Western hunter-gatherer blood in Europe, so in Balticum. So good stuff indeed. I have linked the pictures below as well, so you can repost them if you get into an argument, someone saying that the first Europeans were looked like this or that. Then you can counter and say, no, they actually looked like this. And again, this is only one of the three primordial groups of Europe, so we are a mix of three populations. All should be cherished and valued and honored. And lastly, I encourage everyone to stay strong in the face of hostile propaganda, be it from the BBC in Britain or from SVT in Sweden. They are both out to attack our heritage and we must stay strong against these lies. So, thank you for watching. XXO. Boom!